I'm Michelle, one of the co-founders of Kabakoo Academies. Since I was born in Timbuktu, the mysterious city in the middle of the desert, I love mysteries. So, let me tell you about one of the best-kept secrets to dramatically improve learning and youth social economic condition in West Africa and the wider African context. Learning, upskilling, but with a new touch. Conceived, developed, and successfully executed by a team who know the problem firsthand. But before giving you a little bit more detail, let me give you some context. Do you know that in Mali, for example, according to the ILO, more than 300,000 young people enter the job market every single year? But the formal sector will provide only jobs for 5% of them, which means that more than 90% of the youth will end up either being unemployed or in informal, precarious, non-decent jobs. So it's not a surprise that a UN study shows that more than 40% of young Africans joining rebel movement do so because of lack of economic opportunity. This lack of economic opportunity is mainly because those young people do not have access to relevant, high quality and affordable learning offerings. And to compound the problem, Africa is the most vulnerable continent to climate change. In fact, 7 out of 10 countries most vulnerable to climate change are in Africa. This dramatically increases the need to have locally relevant and sustainable learning opportunities. So we need revolutionary solutions to provide future-proof learning opportunities at scale to the African youth. Now that we have context, who was the best kept secret again? Kabakoo, you must have guessed it. It is widely known that across Africa, the human capital production function is broken because education is disconnected from the local context and knowledge. At Kabakoo, we believe we can close that gap. How? By fusing emerging technologies with local knowledge. We make learning work by connecting it to the local context, because fusing new tech with local knowledge will bring us further on our common path towards sustainability and thriving ecosystems. Kabakoo's acclaimed learning model enables young Africans to realize their potential and steward thriving ecosystems. Our solution consists of 4 core features. First, a broad range of future-proof learning opportunities to allow our learners to acquire not only locally relevant competencies, but also needed soft skills. Second, a supportive community of peers and mentors to learn together, to grow together, and even create value together. Third, dynamic and personalized certificate fitted to a world of lifelong learning. And last, but surely not least, a blended learning app designed for impactful, collaborative, and project-based learning. Our app brings the best of learning in the pocket of every African youth. But again, remember, blended learning, which means that our learner can follow a masterclass wherever they are, but they can also come in one of our co-learning spaces, where they can meet their peers, discuss, and for those who cannot afford it, just have access to a stable internet connection in a supportive, safe space. Recent research is showing that blended learning beats online exclusive experiences. And this is what we have observed since the launch of Kabakoo. So let's recap. Kabakoo fuses new technologies with local languages to offer 1, a broad range of future-proof learning opportunities. 2, a supportive community of peers and mentors. 3, dynamic and personalized certificates. 4, a blended learning experience based on an app and a network of co-learning spaces. Our groundbreaking approach and fast-paced execution has generated remarkable traction, both on the learning science side and the business side. We have offered more than 150 courses and masterclasses with more than 65 mentors. Our mentors come from global tech hubs such as Boston, Berlin, Shenzhen, and even Goma in Congo, Nouakchott in Mauritania, and of course, Timbuktu. Impact study shows that learning at Kabakoo significantly increases growth mindset
and self-confidence of young people. But most importantly, it doubles their chances in being in a decent employment. Thanks to this compelling result, Kabakoo has been recognized by the UNESCO and the African Union as one of the most promising and groundbreaking learning organizations. The World Economic Forum names Kabakoo a global pioneer for the future of education, thanks to our highly scalable model. On the business side, we have validated the core hypothesis of our business model by generating revenue and serving learners. An interesting fact, just a couple of days after the public launch of our app in Mali and Ivory Coast, we have become the top education app in those countries. So now you know more about the best kept secret to dramatically improve learning and youth socioeconomic condition in West Africa. Well, it's not really a secret, as you can read about us in major news outlets such as Le Monde, BBC, Süddeutsche Zeitung, and others. Thank you so much for watching this video, and if you want to come on board, just reach out.